We tend to forget how large open ocean really is. It's very difficult if you're on a vessel and looking out over the sea to identify another vessel that's maybe not supposed to be there. So for maritime domain awareness, a few things are critical. One is persistence. Our partners know that if they see a vessel on open water that's not supposed to be there, they have a limited window to take action before the vessel has moved on to some other location. And that's where ICEYE system really steps into its stride. ICEYE satellites can collect imagery over large areas of open ocean. They can do that very frequently, almost on an hourly basis. If activity is detected, which would otherwise be considered illegal, the next ICEYE satellite passing over the same location can essentially focus in on a given area at much higher resolution and help that nation identify exactly what's happening. If it should occur that what's happening turns out to be something that is unfavorable to that nation, they can also use ICEYE system to track that activity over a period of time and take appropriate action in response.